The problem we are solving is the pre-hospitalized delay in the heart attack patients, as the heart attack causes more deaths, about 48% of the deaths in the entire world. We are building a diagnostic device, a device which could detect the biomarker in the heart.
So our aim is to devise a particular setup that can detect the signatures of that biomarker and tell us that, okay, this biomarker is slightly building up.
In the market, there are a number of products, but most of them are the invasive products or minimally invasive products. We are proposing a device where people can just go, place their finger over the inside the device and get to know that they are going to have heart attack or not.
We have done some initial experiments, so we are in the stage of analyzing the data and trying to get out as much information as we can so that we can plan our future experiments.
We need to take it further to populate the more data and create more robust algorithm so that it can detect even the minute quantity, say nanoliter or ml concentrations of a biomarker.
I can say that it would be more of the patient friendly. I mean, the patient himself can test it. He does not need to go to some polyclinic and wait in queues, or he need not to go to hospital or something. The moment you get the results, you can send it immediately by email or something to your physician, and then he can further suggest you.